Welcome back to B2B Marketing Agency Insights. Today I want to talk about standing out in a crowd, particularly on LinkedIn. Now, LinkedIn has evolved over the years into a lot of different things. But one thing that's perfectly clear about LinkedIn is that there's a lot of spam, a lot of noise, and a lot of people who want stuff from me. So I've been thinking a lot, how do you stand out in that crowd? You know, you're reaching out, you're doing everything you can to you know, make a name for yourself. And it hit me the other day, a nice guy sent a request to me. And all of a sudden it was like, there, that worked. Now, I always say that cold outreach has to be serendipitous, right? Somebody has to be offering you something that they have that is what you want at a time when you really need it. Really, I mean, just from a cold lead perspective, just from a, you know, complete cold call. And so this guy reached out to me on LinkedIn. He doesn't ask me for anything. All he asks is if I want to be on his podcast. Now, a lot of people like to go on podcasts and shows and talk about themselves, right? And he was offering me a forum. And I don't know how many people listen to his podcast. What I can tell you is I was like, yeah, that sounds cool. I'll go on a podcast. I'll talk about what I do on a podcast. And what's funny is it hit me is years ago, I went on someone's radio show. And it was a lot of fun, good time, good setup. I never really like got a lot of details on when it aired. It was on one of these like Sirius stations or something like that. I don't know that the radio show even existed. I don't know anyone who listened to it. I doubt anyone ever did. But what I do know is that after I was a guest on that guy's show, he had an associate who was calling me quite regularly asking me if I needed his company's services. And this associate was just annoying and he wasn't good. But if he was better and I needed those services, I feel like I would probably be interested in moving forward with him because he had done me a solid. I was on his radio show, right? So what it comes back to is when if you're going to reach out to somebody on LinkedIn or any of these other channels, instead of going in and saying, hey, this is who I am. Do you need me? Maybe offering them something of value. Maybe it's, you know, an opportunity to speak about something in their industry that they've always felt strongly about, but never really had a forum for. Maybe it is as simple as a podcast. But if you're going to go out and reach out to people and you're going to try and connect with them, stop going in asking for stuff for you. Okay. Go in and see what you can give to them if you even want them to come into your orbit. So Little tip on standing out on LinkedIn where it is so saturated. Don't go in and just ask, hey, I think our companies would be aligned. Hey, I think that what you do is really interesting to me. We've helped people just like you in the past. Go in and say, I got this really cool thing that you might like and would make you look good. And tell me if you want to be a part of it. Now that is a heck of a strategy. All right. That's it for today. I'm Austin LaRoche. This is B2B Marketing Agency Insights saying good luck growing. Thanks, guys.